आज मैं 5 महीने बाद कहीं जाने के लिए निकल रहा हूँ, बेंगलोर में, मतलब ज्यादा दूर भी नहीं है, इट्स अबाउट 20 किलोमीटर्स, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड।
लेटली आई वॉज गेटिंग टू मेनी क्वेरीज अबाउट ग्राफिक डिजाइनिंग एज अ करियर एंड आई फेल्ट दैट दिस टॉपिक इज टू बिग फॉर ओनली वन पर्सन टू कवर, सो आई टीम्ड अप विथ टू ऑफ माई बडीज, भास्कर एंड सुरिप्तो। Bhaskar is a film school graduate and has professional work experience of more than 10 years in cities like Kolkata and Bangalore. On the other hand, Surito is a communication design expert working in Bangalore with an experience of almost a decade and also was closely associated to events like Metropolis Asia and Zero Music Festival. On an early Sunday morning, we went to a lake that is not too far from our residence and tried to figure out graphic designing as a career and beyond. And I'm Shamim, a graphic designer and a video editor by profession, with experience of working in print, publication and digital mediums. And you are watching The Mukhlis Talk. Hey guys, this is Shamim and welcome back to my channel Kiba Kibi. I have with me today Bhaskar. Obviously, you know Bhaskar and Surito. We all are actually in the same field of designing and creativity. So, मैं चाहता हूँ कि एक थोड़ा discussion type का करेंगे हम लोग. And I'll go to Bhaskar first. I'll ask him the same question. Bhaskar, according to you, what is the best place to do graphic designing?
For me, it will be NID. Obviously, if you want to do anything with design, it will obviously be NID. But मैंने जब start किया मुझे नहीं पता था NID जैसा कोई national institute है इंडिया में या प्रोफेशनल कुछ कोर्स कर सकते हैं. आई नो अबाउट सम न्यू अबाउट सम आर्ट स्कूल इन गुवाहाटी बट आई वॉज ऑलरेडी डूइंग माई ग्रेजुएशन एंड आई वॉन्टेड समथिंग रिलेटेड टू फिल्म और डिज़ाइनिंग. तभी मैंने इमेज ज्वाइन किया था बट नोइंग एंड आफ्टर गेटिंग इन्वॉल्व विद डिज़ाइनिंग मुझे लगता है NID वुड बी अ बेटर प्लेस टू स्टार्ट इफ somebody इज़ वेरी सीरियस अबाउट डिज़ाइनिंग.
NID, okay. And Surito, what will be your viewpoint?
Yeah, NID is one of the pioneer in designing in India when we say, you know, if you want to do designing at a, you know, as your main thing. But yeah, there are some other colleges also. I think JJ College in Bombay, it's a very good contemporary, it's a very good college. And yeah, I can say, yeah, this is two of them, NID and JJ College, to be like, you know, the... If you want to like design as your career, these are the two places that you have to, like how you see IIT or, you know, a big IIM for such courses. For designing, NID and JJ is the best, what I feel.
But I think, but state-wise, if we go, like I said, ki Guwahati mein ya Assam mein bhi, there are some art schools. Or abhi, I think they also have courses on applied आर्ट. और वैसे ही जैसे बैंक कर्नाटका का बात करेंगे तो सृष्टि इज अ गुड ऑप्शन. सो आई एम श्योर कि एवरी स्टेट विल हैव सम गुड आर्ट स्कूल्स, तो उधर भी ट्राई कर सकते हैं. कोई अगर बहुत पहले से सोच रहे हैं कि दे वांट टू डू दिस इज देयर करियर, देन दे कैन गो थ्रू अ कॉलेज करियर. एंड ये कोई किसी को डिप्लोमा करना है तो प्रोबेबली अभी तो हर स्टेट में और या हर शहर में ऑब्वियसली अरीना है, इमेज है जहाँ से हम लोगों ने किया. हर आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टेट्स और सिटीज़ विल हैव इमेज, अरीना तो है ही, माया एकेडमी है. तो आई थिंक डिप्लोमा कोर्सेज भी कर सकते हैं. तो आई थिंक दीज आर द ओनली मेजर इंस्टीट्यूट्स दैट वी नो.
एंड वन मोर थिंग, माई audience age group is majorly between 16 to 24, so these people are very young or some might not have even completed their graduation as well. So in that viewpoint, Surito, what will be your take on diploma or graduation in graphic designing?
First to wahi matlab you have to be clear that, you know, what you want to do, like what is the end goal. Obviously, you know, you can't be like, you know, ki mujhe designing pasand hai, so I will just take designing. So you need to know that, you know, how far you want to go in designing. Some people just take it as a like, okay, fine, I just want to do so and so stuff, so I will take. So for that level, is diploma is enough. Like, you know, but if you want to take as a profession, you want to go further, then you have to see what's the end goal, how to reach there. You know, you need to have a set of goals ki chalo ye karna hai. Then obviously then you need to go to a full-fledged course like NID, as Bhaskar have already said, you know, that kind of level. Or else, yeah, there are many institutions in every state, there will be something nice. There are many institutions like small states also, like, you know, Bangalore, there are so many colleges, Guwahati, even Calcutta, they have a lot of good colleges. So you need to figure it out by yourself, you know, what are you looking at? What are your end goal? If it's not like, okay, I will do engineering or other courses also, but I like designing, so I will do a little bit of, you know, designing. Someone is like, you know, I want to learn guitar. So you can learn guitar for like 6 months, 1 year, okay, that is the thing. But if guitar is your passion, then whole life you have to dedicate to, you know, guitar learning. So that's why first, as a 16 years old, I will figure it out, okay, fine, do I need to do it in long term or short term? So that is the first thing to start with.
Bhaskar, what will be your viewpoint?
My viewpoint is, if you are serious about it and the main goal is to become I'll not say designer, but someone who loves art, or your goal is advertising as a field or designing as a field, then it should be graduation. It helps if you have a degree, you know the very basics. Little basics, and you can adapt with the changing you know, technology or whatever, but the basics are same. So a 5 years course or a degree course will help you know the basics, so that you can adapt. Diploma is a quick learning. You want to go to this ad agency and suddenly you know about designing and you have a passion about designing, you do a diploma course and you try out the field. Most I have seen so many students who just do a diploma course, try out for some time, and then they leave designing and do not choose designing as a career after some time. People who are passionate, I will say ke degree will be a better option.
So adding to these two guys' points, that Surito told, no, the reason behind graphic designing is very, very, very important. Theory. Everybody can teach you the tools. And how creative you can be from that tools is up to you. And there's no end in the learning process there to become creative. And on that note, I want to go to my next question, which is also very important. That is career as a graphic designer or career in this field, agency life that we call. Because I wanted to know, tell the challenges and pros and cons of being a graphic designer or being in this field. And that is very important because we have newcomers in our teams, we have worked with newcomers, we know the challenges and what will you face. So it's very important. So please consider this point very seriously.
Career as a graphic designer is obviously challenging. So when I came to this field, it was kind of an accident. That's a long story. I never wanted to be a graphic designer, but somehow I became a graphic designer. First thing is being passionate about the things you are doing, because it's a tough field and you have to survive and you have to get updated every time. So career wise it is obviously a good option, but it is tough.
Sritha?
Life as a graphic designer is tough. It's not easy. Graphic design, I don't want to say like graphic design different, I'll keep it open like design. Whereas we do graphics, like Shamim doesn't do only graphic, he do video editing. So graphic design is just a term. So accordingly, designer.
I think it will be more as art as a field. It might be graphic designing or
graphic design is a kind of category, yeah, which falls under designing.
Yeah.
So yeah, you cannot achieve in like 1 hour. It's more about every day is a new learning. As a designer, I feel that, you know, even today I'm going to learn something. So that thing should be there.
I will add. So, graphic designing, life of a graphic designer is when you were a student, when I was a student, or probably all of us were a student. So we had so like leisure time to complete a design. We will take some 5-6 days to design one poster or whatever, one logo or whatever, and we will say sometime we will finish the design and again see it and again add something, and you know. When in college, everybody will appreciate also, and there will be no feedbacks as such. Change your design, whatever you wanted, you have created. This is my creation, you are the owner of it. When we start our career, it is your design, but you are doing it for a person who is paying you or someone who is paying you, the design is as much as his, as much as it's yours. You are just making it, you are the medium via which the thing is going.
Again, I want to add a few things here as well. In the life of a graphic designer, or in the life of an agency life, matlab jo creative wala hota hai, that Surito said art. Because we create art. We create videos, we create normal static posts, we create hoardings, we create campaigns, we do all kinds of things. But I use the term graphic designing because that way people can associate with this field. So we are not only graphic designers, that is one thing. And a few perks are there ki we can be whatever we want. Like Bhaskar is growing his hair, I'm growing my hair. So we can be like this, but a marketing or PR person may not be able to do such kinds in certain situations, because I have seen HR people that have norms for their looks, for their clothing as well.
Yeah.
But that is one pro I feel, that you can be whatever you want.
You can be expressive. You can be as expressive as your design, basically.
Exactly. That is there. Another pro is that this is both a pro and a con, is that there's no timetable. As such, there's no 9-to-5 thing. That is, if you consider it as a pro, then it's a pro. But if you consider it as a con, then it's a con. Because you cannot plan your work that way, that I have to finish my work by 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. That is there. But you will get accustomed to it. It becomes a lifestyle after one point of time. And one very much good thing, because I will say that a positive thing is that we don't have leaves. We have holidays. That is one positive in my career, I feel, because whenever we work our asses off, but whenever we take leave, we have our leisure time as well. Bhaskar will agree to that.
I do agree to that. Leave because it's not leave and holidays, because it's mostly planned, because so much is dependent on us. And we do like to have holidays because you rejuvenate yourself. You cannot go on doing the same thing again and again, and suddenly creativity won't flow. Just give me a design or give me a poster. So we have to have leisure time. So that's why not leaves but holidays, probably. That is what you meant.
Yes, plan holiday. That is one good thing. Surito?
But now if we are talking to a 16-year-old or a 24, that age group if you are talking about, I think leave, holiday, just forget about all that. Now is the time to, 24 hours is very less. If I feel like when we used to work, when we were in that age, we're like, we have not seen like time. It 1 o'clock night, it can be 1 o'clock night, it can be 1 o'clock daytime, it can be anything. Because at that point of time, you have that much energy that, you can do as much as you want. You can work continuously day and night. Now, since we are married and we have been in this field for like more than 10, 12 years now. So now we know the value of time now. Since the experience is there, so we know how to manage time and all that thing. But to a young 16, 17 years, 18 years old, time should not be the boundary.
I have a theory on that. Probably that might be a generation gap that I have been seeing. The new designers that are coming to, or not my team only, but whatever interactions I am having with new designers, I am not seeing it. These youngsters are not passionate. Probably they want to have a work-life balance, or they want to have a differentiation between work and life, a personal life and a work life. Probably that might be a generation gap also, but still what Suripta said, even having a personal life and a work life, people should work very hard during their initial time when they have that power or they have the time to spend. Probably then only you will have a much easier career ahead.
So this will take me to another very interesting point, but I think we might change the location as well. So let's see.
So meanwhile, as we find a new place to sit and discuss further, and to keep the video short, I divided this series in 4 parts. You have just finished watching the first part. The next part is coming soon, and if you are watching it later on, then the link will be in the description. In the next part, we will discuss the scope of graphic design as a profession and the scenario in growing metros like Guwahati. Stay tuned.